the first baseman, Heston Kjerstad. Swings at that first pitch, sends it way out to center field. Looking back is DeLoach. That one is gone, a two-run shot. Third home run of the game for the Tides. First of the year for Kjerstad. That was a no-doubter off the bat.
And he pitches, and it's hammered towards left. That ball's got a chance, and that one's going to fly out. Kjerstad has his second homer today. He has four RBIs. It's now 10-1.